Everything I have, everything I am, has been taken from me since the accident by those who seek to consume me. They're in the darkness, with only the phantoms of my mind to comfort me, to taunt me. I nearly lost myself completely. But then I saw her. Deep down, I know she was only an apparition. But I would regain my face, recover what was taken from me, restore her, my beloved sister, Laurel.
Have you forgotten something? Thank you.